ice. I have literally always wanted to try this all my life. Right here, we have an empty beer bottle. I swear, I'm not underage drinking beer. But we are about to literally bottle flip it. And I have no idea what's gonna go down. I guess y'all can just watch. Well, that was a horrible try. Try again, just save a little bit of the bottle. You might be able to see. The heck? Oh. Look at that. The entire bottom broke. Well, we should probably pick this up. But, just had to do that part first. Let's get a time lapse. Alright, now I'm doing it over here just in case I missed any glass. So, yeah. Got our bottle right there. Good. Great. Oh, I just broke. Alright, now we're gonna bottle flip it. Actually, I should probably do it here. So you can see it better. It was literally, that is literally the craziest, weirdest break ever. Do y'all see that? That open came up right there. Alright, this next time is definitely gonna have to break. How in the world, when you're close to, oh. How? I just hit the freaking bottom. How stupid am I? Well, I got two pieces of glass right there. Those came off the top right there and right there. Maybe I'll show you guys close up later. Alright, so that time it hit straight up on the bottom, and so a bunch of little tiny pieces of glass came off. I'm glad I actually got to do this more than once because I'd be sad. Now, this is gonna be probably the stupidest idea ever, and I'm gonna stand up for it. I'm gonna try to tap it. Well, the top broke off. Kinda got that. Now, I'm just gonna kinda. How in the world? This is like. They're two different brands of bottles. I have no idea. Like, shout out to. Whatever this beer company's called. I don't drink beer, but if you drink beer, get these bottles so that your friends don't bash them on your heads, like when you're partying or something. Like, oh my gosh, because, actually, get a different type of bottle, because these smash really easily. Well, time to flip again. Okay, that time, a little bit more broke. We still might have one more flip in there. Yeah. That was definitely our last flip. Let's just try to flip it one more time. We're good. Yeah.
No! No way!
This is the aftermath. You know, we kind of got everything in one pile. And there doesn't seem to be anything else just around, but right there. You know. So, I guess we got a Budweiser bottle.
Bang!
Who knows what type of bottle that is?
Bang! Bang!
But, I'll turn this repeater up. Hold on.